We're in front of the monument here in Gettysburg to the 124th New York Infantry Regiment that my ancestors were a member of. I'm here with my friend John and Mark, and we're going to play some period music in front of this monument where the 124th was stationed on the third day of the battle during Pickett's charge. This tune is called Rumsey's Jig, and it's the name Rumsey refers to Hyram Rumsey, who was a very famous banjo player, very popular entertainer. And so the tune goes like this.